Our Islamic calendar and our Islamic year is a beautiful system. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made the Islamic year end on a beautiful month, the month of Dhul-Hijjah, in which two great acts of ibadah took place, this ibadah of Hajj, the ibadah of Qurbani. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has brought another great and sacred month to begin the year, that is the month of Muharram. This is the month, the calendar, beginning of the calendar, which is based on the Hijrah. There's also a great amal, so the amal of Hajj, the amal of Qurbani, the amal of Hijrah. Hijrah has very broad connotations. For example, some of us traveled from Durban and we came to Sandford Masjid. It was also a form of Hijrah. This is also Hijrah. This is Hijrah fi sabilillah. That concept of Hijrah is